What do we got for?
A couple of great trips. It's a trip to Seattle and a trip to Niagara Falls. First, you and the guys will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Seattle, Washington for a five-night stay in a two-bedroom luxury property courtesy of Seattle Vacation Home. These high-end, trendy accommodations offer a central location and professional quality with a personal touch. Daily breakfast and a Pike Place Market food tour for two are included. And then second, you and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Buffalo, New York, and head to Niagara Falls in your rental car for a five-night stay in a Rapid Grand Deluxe room at the Giacomo Ascend Collection Hotel. Offering true elegance and exemplary service, this historic luxury boutique hotel is within walking distance of Niagara Falls State Park. All meals, a $1,000 amenities credit, and a Niagara Falls sightseeing tour for two are included.
Thank you, Alexis. Thank you, Rachel. Now, we're playing a game called The Bargain Game. The Bargain Game. Both those prices are bargains. Sale prices. The trip to Seattle, $4,250. For $6,456, trip to Niagara Falls. I need to know from you which one is the bigger bargain. Which one of those prices is more below the actual retail price?
Niagara Falls?
Niagara Falls. Alexis, we're going to start with you. Trip to beautiful Seattle. How you doing, Seattle? $4,250 is the sale price, bargain price. Actual price is $6,650, difference of $2,400. Rachel, Niagara Falls, $6,456 is the sale price, bargain price. Actual price? Only a difference of $1,200.
It's okay.
So nice meeting you.
I'll spin my wheel.
Get him at the wheel, yeah. You can use the luggage anywhere you want. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.